living is a Greek word, kata. And this word literally means a downward force, something that is subjugating or dominating or conquering. So listen to this. This is what he said. I have been conquered by the grace, by this particular grace on my life. That's that compelling that you feel in your spirit to be somewhere. That you're compelling to get on that airplane and travel for hours and hours and be away from your home and your family. You cannot not do it. You've been conquered by that calling on your life. That's the grace. That's God's ability working in you. Because we end up doing things we wouldn't dream of on our own. When God asks you to give into an offering, who wants to give your money away? And if it's a big amount, you'll say, God, is that you? Are you sure? Are you sure that you? See, the devil's not going to be compelling you to do that. But God is not trying to take anything from you. He's not a taker. For God so loved the world, he gave. He's a giver. But he's trying to get something to you.
That's right.
You just have to sow the seed. There's never a harvest unless there's a seed sown.
That's right.
And your seed is your future. And your future lives in that seed. And if you stick it in your pocket and go along with it, hey, you got your future right there. Nothing. But if you'll trust God and sow that seed, you have a harvest.